lovely hamburger. It's actually nice. Nice cheeseburger as well. Yeah, alright, let's go. Yeah, the gun store is gonna close for sure now. Let's go. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta go quick. Alright. What? Time's like, dude, it's 10 p.m. already, bruh. Oh, it's 10 p.m. already. It goes at midnight. Do you think there's people there? Cause I doubt so. I doubt there's people gonna be there. I bet there's not gonna be any person in there that's gonna be sailing the thing. What about you? What about you think? Think about it. Like, how can you, is there possibly a worker? I think they have an online store using Zoom. I don't know, dude. I think they still sell some stuff. Yeah, there's no cars. I bet there's not a lot of people here. I don't think there's people even. Is this illegal? I don't think it is an illegal show. Hold on. Wait for me. What the? Why is there another car pulling up? Okay, wait. There's another car pulling up. How am I supposed to know? I need to get ready my mask. Sorry. Get ready my mask. But yeah, we better. Yeah, you gotta lock your car. Alright, there you go. I got my mask now. I had a little bit of interruption with it. I need to change. Alright, so I don't know where that guy is. We should probably, do we even need a flashlight? I don't know. Oh, hello, sir. Hello, sir. Hello. We came here to buy some, to get a gun license and train for any weapons. So, are these all, yeah, are these all legal? Is this all legal? Okay, it's because if it's not illegal, I mean, if it's illegal, we probably get caught. Do we still get arrested if we get the license? I mean, like, how do you say it? How do you say it? How do you say it? I know, like, how do you say, what's it called, girl? Do you get arrested if you, yeah, do you steal it yet? Does it, will that happen? Okay, I don't know about you, but, can we just get one really quickly? Yeah, an assault rifle. Alright. Okay, which one do you prefer for? Okay, how many ammo? I don't know this thing. It's from the description. It says it have like 115 ammos, 155. I mean like 31 for like one mag. For one mag. Can you reserve the AK-47? I'll trade with the pistol first. I guess he will. I mean, I just bought the AK-47 off the bat right here. He gave it to me. It's okay. Put a gun down. All right. So should we go? So am I allowed? So do I go for a training first, sir? Oh, wait, am I going for a training first? Yes or no? Yes, sir. Okay, I guess we go for this one right here. Okay. What do I do, sir? Do I shoot these targets like in the head? Okay, I know, in the head or in the chest? In the chest. Alright, okay. Okay, you go for the first one. Okay, I'm gonna try all. That's a hit. That's a hit. That's a hit. Move out of the way, but That's a hit. Oh, okay. Hit. 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 No, this is pretty heavy on. It's pretty heavy on. Is this the heaviest gun you have? Like, is it the heaviest one? No. What then? What is? The MG. Well, how much does it cost? 5K? Or what? 10. I'm sorry. 10K. Yeah, no. We can't just spend guns on 10K like that. Like, who even bought it? Like, who even bought it? Yeah, exactly. This is Mafia. What? Who's that? Who's that? I don't get it. What? Who is that? Oh, okay. I have no idea, dude. Okay, so where do we get our license as well? Right now? Okay, sure. Alright, okay, so I guess me and him are gonna wait. Whoa, calm down, dude. Okay, I guess we should wait. Is it? Hey, get off me! Hey, get off me! Psst, yo, dude, is it just me or this dude's pretty sketchy? I know he's giving late responses and all. Like every time we ask him, he's thinking answers. I'm hoping this a gun ID, real. Is it ready, sir? Is it ready? Oh, it is ready. Yo, it's ready. We got these two IDs here, right? Okay. All right, thank you very much. All right. I guess we're gonna go, right? Okay, what if anything happened? Like, can we sue you if you're lying to us, this IDs are fake? Oh, okay, I guess it makes sense. Okay, it makes sense. Alright, okay, alright, calm down. Alright, okay, we'll make the move now, bye! No joke, he's pretty sketchy. Why do I have a feeling that he's like involving with like the FBIs or something? He's a bit sketchy. I don't know. I'm just overthinking it. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, we're gonna check it by the customs. Whatever. Yeah, this is pretty sketchy. And I think... Yeah, health insurance. Yeah, mate. Isn't health insurance gonna... Yeah. Is it health insurance gonna cost like 50k? Because I heard like in the counties like 50k last time. For one year. 50k health insurance. I guess it's a good idea then. And the radio is on lockdown, searching for criminals. Yeah, they're getting ready. So, can your friend buy us like a suit or something, or do we have to take one for ourselves? We have to. Everyone get it for ourselves. It's easy, guys. All right. Okay. I guess I'll leave that to you. I'll just take a rest at the home lately right now. Yeah, you have a mafia, I know. You know most, you have more people. Yeah, sure. I'll give you 10K for the budget as well, if you need anything else. I'll give the five. I'll give the other 5K they own at the house. I wonder if that dude is ever gonna get reported or anything. Like the sketchy dude. He's still to the hood. Yeah, okay, whatever. Alright, we should probably go to the house, you know, and then. Oh, whoa, dude. Whoa, the snow, dude. Oh, whoa. Yo, careful, dude. Don't crash. Yo, bro, don't hit the tree. Yo, bro, the pole, I meant. Yo, dude. The snow's. Next time, we don't have a computer. I'll just report it to the DOT tomorrow, so that way, probably gonna have a more distraction for the cops. You know, I don't know. Oh, dude, your front bumper, okay? The sign's demolished. Just park it. I'll just ask one of my partner, my old friend to fix it, I guess. Yeah, it's good. It's good. It's whatever. What about the house sign? I have a hammer. We can just put it back normal. We'll just put it back normal. There we go. Yeah, it's done. Yeah, same here. I shouldn't put up the gun. Yeah. Well, it's been a long day, and I'm gonna have a little bit few rest, play with my phone, okay? And, oh my god, you love tripping. You always trip so much. I think both of us need a health check later on. Alright, well, you do you, and I'll have a nap.